Again, why do we want to combine watercolor and pastel? It's gives you the best of both worlds. You can combine some unpredictability and randomness of watercolor, because sometimes you get this happy accidents, and control of pastel to put the finishing strokes exactly where you want it to be.